In the name of God, the compassionate ambassador, I am flaking off this commercial operation of the Nigerian Railway Modernization Project Abuja, Kaduna, Rigata. Well, by somebody. Thank you.
The inauguration of the Abuja-Kaduna Standard Gauge Rail Line attracted the leadership of the three arms of government. Speaking, President Muhammadu Buhari lamented that Nigeria as a nation with a booming rail sector after independence degenerated to a state where the rail sector totally collapsed. According to President Buhari, the Kaduna-Abuja Rail Line would boost commercial activities and ease pressure on the road.
Completion and commissioning of this project is indeed in keeping with our vision of bringing about the desired change to make life easier for the generality of Nigerians through the development and provision of the necessary social and physical infrastructure. In this regard, I wish to assure Nigerians that most state capitals and major commercial and production centers will be linked with railway system as a way of bringing about rapid social economic development and improving the quality of life of the Nigerians and promoting social and regional integration.
Senate President Bukola Saraki spoke on behalf of the two arms of the National Assembly. He highlighted the Parliament's contribution to the rail project.
On our part of the National Assembly, just recently last week, we have in the Senate passed a new Nigerian Railway Bill. Advance in the House of Rep 2, advanced stages have been made, and also in the new railway bill, we are also in preparation for the constitutional amendment to allow that the issue of the railway becomes not only exclusive on concluded list, which will also allow states such as Lagos and particularly Kaduna.
FCT Minister Malam Muhammad Musa Bello and Kaduna State Governor Malam Nasir Ahmed El-Rufai believe that the project will benefit the FCT and Kaduna State immensely.
This rail system has effectively made Kaduna a satellite town of Abuja. The entire right of way within Kaduna State of this rail line, a planning area, and our intention is to create new satellite towns at Jere, Rijana, and Rigasa. Our hope is to take away people that currently live in Kubwa, Lugbe, and other satellite towns of Abuja to live in Kaduna State and commute and work in Abuja.
As this project is expected to link with the ongoing Abuja Light Rail project, whose aim is to provide alternative means of transportation for the teeming population of the federal capital city.
We remind Nigerians that the change agenda here impacts on housing, as the poor are able to live in their houses in Kaduna and come to work in Abuja.
President Buhari took time to inspect the rail station. The President and Senate President Bukola Saraki were seen sharing pleasantries and laughing for the first time since the forgery trial, which affected their relationship. Iharo Ata, ITV News, Abuja.